Good morning, everyone. This is your English literature period. Student, yesterday we have done word meaning and question number 1. Okay. Now, today we are start our work with question number 2. So, first of all, you have write down the date. What is the date? 29.7 and then 20. Okay. Then you start your question number 2. Your question is, who came up to the farmer asking for a puppy? So, student, what is the question word here? Who? So, we have to write answer in place of who. All answer is copied with the question. So, who came up to the farmer? Yes, of course, you are right, a little boy. So, in place of who, we write a little boy. A little boy came up to the farmer, asked for a puppy. So, student, you see, first I write a little boy in place of who, and then I copied all question, okay? Same to same. Came up to the farmer, asked for a puppy. When you complete answer number one, you leave one line and draw the blue pencil line. Turn your page and write question number 3. What is your question number 3? Why did the little puppy come out last? Okay, why did the little puppy come out last? So, student, why did the little puppy come out last? Why little puppy come out last? When each puppy come first, then why that puppy come last? Because it could not run well. That is why he came out the last. Okay. So, answer is the little puppy came out last because it could not run well. So, student, write your spelling correctly. Do your work very neatly. Then, again you leave the one line. Write the blue pencil line and come to the question number 4. Why did the little boy want the little puppy? Why? He is asking why. Why did the little boy want the little puppy? Because they could not run well. So the answer is the little boy wanted the little puppy because they both could not run well. So student, now your 4 questions are completed. So you have to draw the line, finishing line. Again you leave one line and write down make sentences. I hope you will understand what is make sentences, okay? So first, our first word is farmer. Farmer, a person who grows crop. So student, you have to make sentence from this word. I have made, he is a poor farmer. You can make your choice, okay? He is a poor farmer. I write this. The second word is play. I make a sentence, I play with the ball. You can make, I play with doll, she plays with doll. Okay, because whatever you want, you can make. Our third word is little. I have a little kitten. You also make, I have a little doll, I have a little pencil, my brother has a little kite. Anything, okay? The fourth and last word is ball. This is a red ball. This is a red ball, okay? You can make, this is a ball, I have a ball, this is a big ball, anything. Now, your make sentences are completed. You draw the blue pencil line and this point your chapter is completed. On the next turn, we will read next chapter, okay? Goodbye.